I find this ironic.
If I'm hunting for wild boar while holding on to wild boar, is there irony in that?